Been a while since I actually recorded a video. Hello? Last left off, the Empire had attack the ice planet of Hoth.
I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs, and whatever else is lurking out there.
Let's see. I wanna try to get to at least 2 million studs by the end of episode 5. Half a million? Yeah. Alright, let's start the level.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, the Jedi strength flows from the Force. Quick. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Oh no, do not go that way. There we go.
Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan.
No, you're not a Jedi Master just yet.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go. Go into the cave, you must.
Alright, I'm in here. No, we don't go that way.
Just...
You got a Darth Vader, got an Eva R2. Or an Eva F.
You.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Now we're going to Bespin, Cloud City. I love how fast these transitions are. Look at it, we're already in atmosphere. Give like another like 5 to 10 seconds.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO Human Cyborg Relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repair. I thought you could help me out. Your ship? Hey, you lost it to me, fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
No.
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
Oh yeah, they're so dead.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoners to his ship? Hey, where are their retreats?
Blast them!
Good fuck, my bad. Oh, there's a lot of things to break apart over here. My main break, break everything.
Lord Vader, he doesn't look impressed. What did you do? me? I'm not waiting to find out. Run!
That's probably a lot easier than just fighting the one.
It's him. That's Boba Fett's ship. Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them.
Oh, God.
The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
I don't think they do. But the Stormtrooper, so...
They're locking me up! This is my city! My city!
Well, looks like you've got a Stormtrooper problem you should look into.
So if only we had off and get it.
Don't worry. We'll get that keycard back.
Now, did I need the help? Yep.
Could have been your Wingard wingman. Thank you. Now, let's get these Imperial warts out of our system.
Come out. Go back here. I guess that's like a shortcut, maybe.
Fight.
all these guys out by myself. Sweet.
Target acquired.
Like a civilian. There we go. No clue what I'm supposed to be doing. What's that? Up. Up. Someone take him out. Alright, let's actually do the objective now. Chris. No, wait, there we go. Is that a rocket? This is gonna be awesome. Oh, I got four shots as well.
Why won't this infernal lift work? Troopers, I need backup. Now let's take this to the door.
Hello. I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the project. Ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
We're doomed, all because of Captain Solo's useless ship.
Useless?
We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs in that ship.
Stop the furry one from fixing the ship!
Stop the furry one?
That's it.
Oh.
Can't those clumsy hands go any faster, you overgrown mop? How is Chewbacca supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire? He's only a Wookiee, you know.
Yep.
It's a full service. You'll never get away.
There we go.
I really don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
Huh.
They better not have touched my head.
See other places.
Han? Leia! I saw a city in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force.
Come on, R2.
Oh, no. We'll never get it out now.
Mm-hmm.
How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Where's Bespin?
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
I'll return. I promise.
You that eat boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
Oh, that gotta hurt. Ow.
All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as Emperor thought.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off!
Oh god, that's a puzzle.
Hurry, R2!
Yeah, hold on, I'm trying to figure out this stupid puzzle.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Last time was covered in carbonite, I don't think.
Whoa.
after him. I won't let Yoda down.
Another puzzle. There we go. It's too hard.
All right, R2. Let's find him.
I died? What killed me?
Thanks, R2. It's quiet.
Casual destroys everything. Pressing the button now.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
Come on. Because I'm going in for the attack. Let's take the
no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Pressing the button. Get up.
Must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear. Come on, R2. Let's get after him.
Further than a little bit. jump too early and fall to his death.
Here somewhere. I can feel him. Show yourself, Vader!
Okay.
Big scary Sith Lord hiding from a little farm boy, huh?
That's from my world, okay, light.
Sorry, fellas. Best keep looking. Who needs this many cakes?
Man, look how rich you are.
Well, he wasn't in that one.
Thank you for being here, hello. You stood out of nowhere.
Okay. Vader's around here somewhere.
The plane is hard on the breakdown. With the breakdown. Okay. Just casually destroying everything in sight.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist.
Oh, push back to Google button was an owl.
Don't let yourself be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Hey, that's the droid we were looking for.
You're a bit late for that. Out.
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true! That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. What?
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Ready for light speed. They told me they fixed it. Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
Too many kids. Lando and Carbonite Han. Droid gunship. I'm not gonna start any missions for this episode. Just wanna see how much studs I got collected. Long time ago, the guys are far, far away. Yeah, whatever. This could give me a fat copyright. Oh, I can't change this. This is my first time watching it. I mean, I can't skip it since it's my first time watching it. That's stupid. Death Star. I'm gonna say that's a lot of shit.
You have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
I mean, my overall stuck. Nope, I have to get it. Right there. Yes. Shut up, bug. No one will be right there. I have... Where is it? I need two. Bro, I'm so close. I'm 50k away. I'm not ending this video until I get Times 4 stud. I feel like doing a mission is the easiest way. I don't see no blue or purple stuff anywhere. Yeah. Fine, I won't end the video just after this first one. After this first mission right here, then... Wait. There's another data pad. R2, where you at? Who knew R2 was such a good part? Was a parkour master. Oh, that's just... Do we have anyone who can fly? Get back. Now hear me. I'll be back once get back to the starting area. I'll be right back. I'm so close. I'm so close. I can't. Video, we have 11,499 studs. So let's see. Okay. Obviously, it's gonna be the same at the start of the next video, but maybe after the first mission. We'll just see how much we got. I need to write this down so I don't forget. After the first episode 6 mission, I wonder how many we got. Or we will receive. But talking too much. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Click the bell to get notified whenever a video comes out. Peace.